In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful, O God, save us from evil. If I say this the way, you can understand entire world in my pocket. This the technology, message like for camera, give to me advantage to spread Islam. What is this? Suppose if you check Hollywood movie, or if you check Bollywood movie today, worldwide they release, especially Indian movie, Dabang and Bharat, Salman Khan movie, Bharat, this year 5,400 print they made and they send everywhere in the world. Worldwide, same day, everybody watch that movie. So this is not the Christian God, this is not the Hindu God, show us like miracle. This is the miracle like for mankind to understand camera, to understand technology, to understand man-made, whatever you can see within a day, everywhere in the world, worldwide. This is the globally, this is the viral, everywhere like. So, one, I show you man can do whatever he wants because God give to him very good, you know, life. If you say he can give to you birth like, woman can give to birth like, God create man, Adam without father, mother, same man and woman make love and they can give to birth baby, girl or boy. And the, you know, worst personalities like Hindu gods or Hindu Mahabharat, Ramayana or Hindu Gita or Vedas, you can check that, man can kill. Man can kill, man can give birth, and man can show his power like technology with camera. So worldwide, you saw movie everywhere in the world. Bollywood also, Hollywood also, same thing they're doing today. Worldwide, business, worldwide, release, worldwide, open the movie like, message like. Now you can understand second one. If you have credit card, individually, you have barcode, God asks you good deeds and bad deeds. So these barcodes remind you, this barcode recognize you in the judgment day. This barcode show you your, you know, position, good deeds and bad deeds. You going in the heaven, this is the big position like, and your worst position is you going in the hell because you have sin like, whoever they are. Doesn't matter, Hindu or Christian or Sikhism or Buddhism, Zoroastrians or Jewishism or Islam. Whoever they are in this earth, they have barcode and they have good deeds and bad deeds. So this is the individual card like Chase Bank. Suppose if you have Chase Bank, credit card means you have to be deposit. Same thing, God wants to be show you, you have good deeds, deposit like. And if you draw someone money, this is, you know, wrong like, hack, scam like, this is, you know, deceiver like. If you draw someone money, if you have someone code and you use that and you draw that money means this is the sin and this is the hell position like. That's why God give to you example for mankind. If you do good deeds, you're going to heaven. If you do bad deeds, you're going in the hell. Same thing if you scam anybody, you know, you hack anybody, digits, card and address and, you know, four digits with draw the money. This is the hell like. Example two. Third one, man can hack your card. This is the reality in this China today. 99% whoever they scam going on in this earth, $1 billion is every year they're stealing. These guys come from China. So China have, you know, bad card, communist. China have, you know, don't have human, you know, heart like, that's why they want to be steal the money with the scam hack. China, this is the first number one. China have drug addicts Try China selling drugs. China, they're killing mankind, especially the 3 million prisoners, Muslims. So this is the bad card, like in the, you know, bank, like chess bank. China first, number one. You can check that YouTube site, many smugglers, what they're doing. They're selling drugs. Many, you know, leaders, they have luxurious life and they giving hard time for Muslims, 3 million Muslims in prisons today. So this is the hack scam going on, and they calling you, especially they grab only Asians in America or Canada or Europe or any other countries, like, you know, they grab only Asians, 99%. Second number is Hindu India. They have so many scams. They arrest in the Bombay, Delhi. You can see YouTube site how many people they gather. Even the Muslims also, they working. These the guys is the name only Muslims like. And Hindus majority and Sikhism guys also in the majority. Drug addicts, drug selling. And they have prostitution. And they selling organs. Same thing China also, they selling organs and prostitutes, they have to. So this the bad card, like individual card, like, you know, they going in the hell, they drawing only, you know, whatever in the money, they happy in this world and they have, don't have hereafter life, like. So this is third one. First, man can show you everywhere one person everywhere in the world same day in the movie, either you say Hollywood, either you say Bollywood. Second one is man have bank balance, like, you know, you have to be deposit good deeds, like Almighty God accept that. If you have, you know, draw money, someone, you know, you scam that and you hack that and you cheat someone, like deceive someone, like, so you draw that money, this is the hell, like. And third one is a scam going on today in the world, big problem for other person, they hurting. First, they scare whoever they working jobs. They say, you know, we don't have insurance, we don't have social security card, we don't pay, you know, tax money. They just making stories and they threaten you and they grab your money and they say, send it this money. But my point is, why they not asking, give to your address and phone number and message in the website. So you can catch him first. You don't trust this guy, he's calling from, you know, IRS, something like that. Don't trust that. Say, tell him to send later. At least later you can, you know, catch the guys, they don't have real address, like. Only 1-800 sometime they call and they say, even in America, suppose someone call you, they scam this is. They have, you know, to save, but whatever you do, $1 billion they're stealing. So this is the Almighty God show you technology point of view, your good deeds and bad deeds he check. And one more, I give to you example. Today is music craze before the judgment day. Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam says, you can see 20 years back, A.R. Rahman music, international, you know, Jai Ho song, very famous Slumdog Millionaire. 20 years back, Bombay movie. Hamma Hamma song. So Jai Ho came 10 years back, like, and Hamma Hamma is 20 years back, like, but people, they don't care, you know, this music come from India, Bollywood side, they don't care this today. They're listening music. They says this is the melody, this is the dance, and they're going crazy, and they're showing in the colleges, universities, and dance stages they make, and they pulling the, you know, mankind, they going crazy for music. So this is the sign. You can see back 20 years back song, you can see 10 years back song. This is man-made, and you can't find any Jesus, he is a son or God, you can't find any evidence like this. Even Indian, Ram or Shiva or Ganesh, you can't find any evidence like past 3,000 years, 4,000 years, 2,000 years back. You don't have any video or you know camera or you know dialogues or technology didn't proof you. One more thing I give you, this is the last one. Suppose someone calling you in your iPhone and they left message with time, with name, with telephone digits, like someone left, you can check your memory and you can see whatever phone's call came and they give it to you right away. So man did it, this one, to remind you, I call you back long time ago, like I call you back, you know, couple of hours, like I call you back just now. So you can call him by right away, like, but God didn't give to you this kind of, you know, any message. That's why I told you in my videos, Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam says, I left miracle, Quran. You can see history, you can see science, you can see mathematics, you can see technology, everything, all in Quran. He left that for mankind to understand only, you know, a live religion like Islam and miracle like, you know, Quran. And Allah says, read Quran. He says, Ikhra. First, he give to Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, read Ikhra. So you can sit down in your home and check that religions. You don't need to be messenger. You don't need to be, you know, prophet. You don't need to be, you know, apostle. You don't need to be, you know, someone give to you guidance, like, you don't need that. Today, they all prophets came and gone. Last prophet is Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. That's why you can sit down in your home and find Quran. Other books, God not give to that. I give one example for to understand mankind. In Hinduism, they have BJP. Hinduism, they have RSS. Hinduism, they have, you know, Shiv Sena. So human not united, the same Hindus. Same thing Islam. Muslims, Islamic Jamaat, they call, means group, Islamic group. Second one is the Ahle Sunnat. Ahle Sunnat means, you know, they're practicing like, you know, prophets, saints, like, companions, like, Ahle Sunnat they call. Second group. Third group, Tabligh. Tomorrow is Amravati, tomorrow they start Amravati, big, you know, gathering in India. They go everywhere in the world. And this is the three one, they never united. Since 80 years, their groups already came in this earth, 80 years, they not united, they not sit down and they not talk. Allah says, sit down and talk. So that's why Allah says, Ikhra, read, which is the best religion, like Allahu Akbar,